Hello, it's Erika from Slovenia, Erika Art here. So I've already mixed my paints here, different colors. And I will do today a flower, but without paper napkin, just a flower. Of course, I will use this cup and one string for the center. I will show you. So that's all. I have here my paint for the background. This is not black, it's gray. It looks like black, but it's not. I don't know if this will be enough, or maybe should I just take black? Okay, I will try. I think it will be enough. We'll see. I just want to, where is my, here, okay. No, that's not right. I have so many tools here. Okay, that one, okay. So, I will just start now and I'm going to pour. See, it's almost look like black, but it's not black. It's gray. But sometimes this is Winsor and Newton Painis green, Painis gray, and sometimes just maybe looks some kind of deep blue. That it's not. Okay. And some more here. Oopsie, sorry. I think it will be just enough, this gray, for one lovely flower with a cup without paper napkin. Well, I did some of that videos flowers without paper napkins, and they are just nice because many of you it's difficult to use a paper napkin. So I tried without, and it's just nice. Oopsie. And today we are going to make one without paper napkin. Paper napkin are you have to choose the right paper napkin, which didn't go apart, and which is not too not too thin and not too thick, but that is all you will get with practice. I bought a huge amount of paper napkins before I really figured it out which one works and which one not. I have some accidents too. They went apart. So we have here a gray background, not black this time, gray. I will torch. Okay, and now this one. This one is only just for measuring the center. So it's only for that. And I will put this in the middle of that. I hope it's in the middle. Though here is so shiny. Okay, maybe. So first I will start with green. With green. And I will just pour. So, this is for that ones who really have problems with paper napkins. But as I said, you just have to find out which one is good and which one is not. And then blue. And again, some this one. And oh, I have here a black spot and here also. Well, doesn't matter, I will just mix it, maybe a little more dull, but okay. And this one. Gray and violet. Maybe this is too dark. I will use this one. Okay, and some red. So, a little more, okay, and orange. Oopsie. Oh. You see, I'm not so precise when I have this wooden stick here. It's more better if you have the paints in the squeezing bottles. Well, I have some paints in the squeezing bottles, but not that one because I just mixed that once. Okay, and some yellow. And red, yes, red. This is not difficult. This is really not difficult. You just have to mix your paints. All have has to has all have. All must have the same consistency, and one cup, or maybe if you don't have cup, it's just cut off the bottle button. It will work just fine. I did many videos with bottle button only. And it will work. It worked. Wow, this English tense is past and future, and oh, that makes pro I have problems with this. Okay. And I will put some white inside here. White. Which one is right white? I have here two white, but I don't know which one is right. Ah, that's not really good. So you see, I don't know which one. Okay, I will try this one. So, and we have beautiful flower here. And I will use my stick, this one. Okay. So, I will remove now this one, this cup. Oh, what nice! Here in the middle, really nice. maybe I should just leave this. Oh, we'll see. So, it's really nice this inside. And I will just leave this because it's something special. See, it really wasn't difficult. Okay, I will use some pipette here. because this petal was really not so nice. Maybe again here. And I will just go again. Okay, now it's better. Here is also a little fat, but I will leave this. So, see, it's not so difficult. I will show this one from close. So, this is close look. See this in the middle, it's so nice. I will leave it and I will don't do, I will not do the glove dip or something different. So it's really nice, this in the middle, I like that. Okay, that's all. I will show you, this is without paper napkin, and when it will be dry, it will be the same. Maybe a little more darker, but pretty much the same. Okay, I will show you one with paper napkin. I did it, if I found it, if I have it here, I don't know. No, but I haven't here, so I will have to go in the other room, but it will take time. Okay, but you have many videos on my channel how I did with paper napkins and without. So this is without, and I'm finished for today. So if you like this one, just try it. It's not difficult. Really not. So thank you very much, and I will be here for you in next video. So bye.